If you get it the question, I got 3.6.1. So then, should we go for the next? See, what do you remember? The matplotlib. The matplotlib, it is for the most of the matplotlib abilities, it is lies under that pyplot. See, we are using in this matplotlib, we are using a submodule. The submodule name is called as a pyplot. The pyplot is a submodule and it is usually imported under the plt alias. We call numpy as np, right? The same way you can call that this is pyplot. See, in the pyplot I am taking as alias name as a plot. So you can take p also, there is no issues that one. Either you can go with p or pt or plt. See, normally we are referring for the keyword as a plt. So that means the pyplot is one of the submodule available in the matplotlib. So wherever you want to use the packages of that one, you can create as aliases. That aliases can be either plt or pt. Okay, for that one. See, now how to use the keyword. The import matplotlib is the main packages and the I am using sub packages name as a pyplot. The pyplot has aliases as plt. Then how to use this program and how to use this line while doing the code? Can you write this line? Can you type this line in the command prompt? Import matplotlib dot pyplot has plt. Okay, see, we are not getting any error because just I am just importing the packages as aliases as plt. Clear? So let's go for that. So the first one, see, I want to get that the first problem, how to use matplotlib to get draw a line in a diagram from the position 0 to 0. to the position 6 to 220. See, what is the use of this matplotlib? See, you are writing the graph, you are doing the labs, chemistry lab, physics lab, you are plotting a graph for x and y coordinate. See, according to that, we have x and y coordinates, and for that, see, we want to get a single line. The single line, I have a two coordinate. One is xy coordinate, another one is x1, y1 and x2, y2. The x1, y1 coordinate should be 0, 0, and the another one coordinate should be 6 to 250. This number can be anything. See, finally, I want to get this type of graph. Okay, clear? I want to get this type of graph. See, how to code the program? See, how to get the program for that? You should be type. So, import matplotlib and pyplot as a plot. We already typed that one. Then I want to get an array. I want to pass the value x and y coordinate. Then I can use this. So, x point as a variable. Say, if I to create an array for that one, the passing the value, I can use another package, import numpy as numpy. Just write down all of you. Import numpy as np. So, next you should be go with what? X point is equal to np dot array. So if you type either take an x or x point is a variable, x is equal to np dot array, then you can pass the value. So what are the value you want to declare, you can pass it. See, that value should be what, in the square bracket 0 to 6. See, then you put pass 0, 6. This is x and this is 0, 0. This is x and y. This is the I am passing for the x is 0, 6 and y is 0, 250. 0, 6. X coordinate. I am storing all the array of x with 1, and I am taking y points. Np dot array. What is the variable? 0, y1. What is the y2? It is 250. So now I am declaring x coordinate and y coordinate is done. Then I should be go for the next step is I want to plot the graph. So I want to plot the graph with x and y coordinate. Then we should be use what? Plot. PLT plot is an aliases with the function plot, plot is the function name in matplotlib, plt is a object creating as alias for the matplotlib. Then you can take x comma y. See, now x comma y variable is created. The next is in our error, don't worry about that one. Let me go for the next. It should be show the plot. It should be called plt dot show is a function. So everyone getting this screen. If you run the program, see, you will get it 0 comma 0 for this and 6 to 250. This is the second line. See, I am getting these icon, single line. I am getting plot of this. Any doubt? If you want to repeat, I will repeat the code. Can you share someone? Can you share the screen? I will tell you once again for that one. See, go to command prompt or go to IDLE descriptive mode. There you should be type. You want the code? I will show the code. Can I type this one? Import matplotlib.py plot as a plt. The next line is import numpy as np. The next line, x is a variable of x coordinate, np dot array, that x is 0,6. This is be pointing to the 0 and the 6. X coordinate ranges from 0 to 50. Y is 0 and 250. That is 0, 0 is the one part, 6, 250 is the second part. The plot, plt plot, is an alias's name and plot is a function. I am passing the two values x and y and plt dot show. Okay, still have anyone add out? Press enter, you will get this screen. See, once you get it, anyone can share the screen, then I want to get to confirm you are getting that output. Rohit, you're getting? Sahana? Afrin? Ashita? Any doubt? Can you thumbs up if you got that graph? Don't simply thumbs up. If really you are getting, Ashita, can you share the screen? Anyone? Kushi, can share the screen? Or I will move on to the next one. How to give? Yes, press enter, Kushi. The same program can also type it in what? The scripting mode also. Instead of